Hello, folks, and welcome back to Witcher 3 The Wild Hunt. As always, of course, I am Falcon, your host. Now, I will warn you, folks, it's been literally been like a month since I've played this game. Because I was that far ahead in recording it previously. I haven't had to play it for quite some time, so I remember very little of what the hell I was doing. But we are here
to talk to the Baron's Sergeant.
At the Baron's old Crow's Perch, his keep here in Velen, to talk about the ugly baby, the Uma, who may or may not know some information about where Ciri went. While I was here, I also talked to the Master Armor Crafts lady, and she gave us the armor that she was giving us as our reward for helping her. That would be this armor right here. As you can see, it is really good armor. Like, if we compare it to our other armor, the resistances are through the damn roof. It's a badass piece of armor. Superior, I think it is, feline armor, when we're able to upgrade to that, is probably better. But I'm completely sure. See, enhanced, mastercrafted, but I think that's two levels ahead of where we're at. Oh, do I not even have the? Oh yeah, there it is. But that's level 29, so we won't be able to use that for two levels following it. Well, really, the resistances are still better, for the most part, but of course, that's not counting the, it'll have better armor and has more slots for putting in glyphs. But having said that, the resistances of this armor are actually really freaking good. Like, there's probably very few armors, if any, in the game that are going to beat that. Well, let's go ahead and talk to the sergeant, who's basically the new Baron, with the death of the old one. He's basically taken over.
Need to talk to you.
Good over.
About?
Mostly bad. I'm here to talk to Uma.
Uma, gonna take him with me.
I don't know about taking him with me, but
believe you meant to say you've come to ask my permission to take him. I am in charge now, so
not about to ask for anything. I'm telling you, you can try to stop me, but then I'll bring your enlightened reign to an end, an abrupt and premature end.
Think you got me shaking in my boots?
You sure as hell should be.
Yeah. He's
fine.
Like, oh.
Cripple's not worth no blood. See the groom. He ought to be glad to give him up. Bugger's been eating from the feed bags. And a pleasant journey to you both.
Thank you kindly.
Honestly, you're enough of a douchebag that I was kind of figuring you would probably resist me. Geralt was also a little bit more of an asshole about that than I was really expecting. Not that Geralt likes the sergeant, so it doesn't really surprise me, but Hey, you.
I'm taking Uma.
There ain't a
Sergeant Hartle said I could.
Bring him back though, won't you? Be awful dull without him.
Find some other diversion. Get out of my way.
No. Not about to bring him back. Open the door. Now.
You guys mistreat him, so he doesn't deserve that. You're weird, though.
Hey, little guy. This here's Roach. She'll take us to Kaer Morhen.
Oh, we're going to Kaer
Morhen. Well, come on.
Now. Cool. Well, luckily I have finished the vast majority of everything that I would like to do. Rat. Oh, the horse is not going to like that.
Quit playing around. Let's go.
A strange one. For sure. I'm assuming it's going to just take us to Kaer Morhen because there's no way for me to actually travel there. There isn't like a path. It's not on the maps of anything else. So, kind of thing we would have to fast travel to anyway.
Looks like we got company. Elfguardian battle mounts. What do you want?
The Emperor's displeased with you.
Then he'll ask somebody else for help.
The Emperor does not ask anyone for anything. You will ride with us to Vitsima.
Sure about that?
Don't even try.
Fine. Lead the way.
Geralt could massacre a lot of you if he really felt the need to do so. Same. Especially at this point, because we're not exactly like low level anymore. He could actually hold up to them. Well, I expect. Still, interesting that they were able to catch him. I expect,
And the Third Army will sweep in from the west to take Banglin.
If I may, Your Imperial Majesty, our spies report that the garrison at Banglin consists almost wholly of mercenaries.
Bribery, then.
We stand to lose exactly no men in battle.
And we stand to lose less time. Very well. Give the orders. Then set sail.
As you wish. At once!
Your Imperial Majesty, Yennefer.
I did not have you brought here for an exchange of courtesies. Report.
I don't take orders.
No courtesies needed? Perfect. But remember, I'm not your soldier, or page, or dog, so don't give me any orders.
Would you prefer I order my guards? Look around. I need only beckon.
Geralt.
Now report.
Ciri. Well, this man is the key to finding her.
I give you 3 solid leads. Trails as fresh as morning dew. The aid of my spies and my court sorceress. Yet in my daughter's stead, you bring me this monstrosity? I hope you have more to say.
All of your leads sake. Led to him.
Listen, I'm looking for a needle in a haystack. A needle that at any moment can...
It's a difficult task, I know this. What of it? Listen to me. I rule the largest empire the world has ever known. I wage a war against the North, command men in tens of thousands, while at home the trade corporations and nobles seek to depose me. You cannot expect me to pity you the difficulty of your task.
Or she was,
I pursued those leads you gave me. Ciri first reappeared in Skellige with a mage. An elf. Yen knows more.
The Wild Hunt tracked them down, found them there. They were forced to flee to Velen.
Where they were separated. Ciri spent some time with a local warlord, a self-styled baron who...
Yes, I know my vassals.
Who helped her get to Novigrad, where Ciri crossed some of the city's underworld bosses. She had to flee. Went back to Skellige, ran into her elf companion there.
And into the Wild Hunt, again. Ciri and the elf fled, out to sea this time. Their boat returned to shore the next day, with only him on board.
The information appears of little use, though at least it seems you kept busy.
Yeah. Monstrosity might be your daughter. It's a very vague possibility, and we happen to know that's not the case.
This monstrosity might well be your daughter. Its body is the product of a curse. Someone hides inside it.
Can you lift this curse?
I've done a great deal of research, made inquiries, but to lift it, I would need to know the words used to cast it, and that...
Vafael Elen, Kedmil Fali, Gladiv Dorn Eptened Bandro Ithne Iyakus.
Dandelion told me.
Like, what?
Ciri talked to him about it.
At last, you provide a pleasant surprise. Lady Yennefer, my question stands.
Yes. I believe I can. But I must...
The details do not interest me. Geralt, you've achieved precious little, yet admittedly more than the bumblers in my spy corps have. I give you half the promised reward. You will receive the other when you bring me Ciri.
Oh. I don't know that I intend to bring her here, but we'll say so be it.
Fine.
This audience is over. Till the next.
Gave me quite a bit good chunk of money, though. Damn sure. Your biting wit, where'd it go?
Could have used some of that famous biting wit of yours. Where'd it disappear to? I mean, you were meek as a novice at Aretusa called into the dean's office.
I merely know when I can indulge my pride and when I must swallow it. Unlike some others, I know.
Ah, I see. So you show your claws to me because I'm a lowly witcher, but...
Do you really wish to do this now, Geralt? We can fight another time. In another place, where the walls have no ears.
Very well. So.
So, how do we lift Uma's curse?
We must take him to Kaer Morhen. Oh, and Geralt, forgive me, but I'm unable to teleport you, Uma, and Roach, so...
Don't worry, we'll ride there. Never did like teleporting.
Take care of yourself.
Wait. Here, probably better if you keep it.
Of course. I'm off.
What did we just give
His
her?
His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman. Geralt needed to lift the curse, so he took Uma to the home of the world's greatest specialist on dark spells, to the Witcher's Fortress of Kaer Morhen.
I don't know that I would call them the greatest specialists in dark spells, considering they're not... magic users, per se. But, maybe it is. So, we were taking fucking Uma.
Good. Oh, there. Tails this close to the fortress? Someone's been slacking off.
Didn't. Let's say big beasties near the fucking Witcher fortress. Come on, guys. Slacking? Major slacking. Alright, so this is the, well, I guess technically the second time we've seen Kaer Morhen.
Look for the window. Been away quite a while.
Too long.
Fuck.
And your journey, how was it?
Calm, if you don't count the forked tail that flew over our heads a few miles back. Passenger got a little restless.
What have we here? multiple deformities. Eyes, ears, nostrils, a hair lip. And is this... Now, now, calm down. Yennefer was right on one count. Thing sure isn't pretty.
Though she is here. Why are you so dirty?
Don't look all that nice yourself. How'd you get so dirty?
Huh? Ah, this. I was mixing some lime for the mortar. Need to patch up the walls before they crumble.
Lot of work for one person. Lambert and Eskel not willing to help? Don't see the sense in it?
No. Yennefer found more important things for them to do.
So she is here, then, I do.
Yen's here already?
And how?
You two argue?
Geralt, I understand she's a... Well, how do I put this? Emancipated, strong-willed woman. But do manners count for nothing?
Not with her.
She teleports in. Ew. Not even a nice to see you. Jumps right into a, we've a curse to lift. There's this to do and that. So Eskel and Lambert get going. And she went to the guest room to rearrange things. Through the bed, off the balcony.
That was a good bed.
Shame. That was a good bed.
Said the same myself. Solid oak frame, down mattress. Triss always said she... Ah, now I see.
It's either that, or Yen really hates oak furniture.
Oh. Yeah, I don't think... Yennefer's never been to Kaer Morhen before. They said this earlier. Triss has, though, and Triss and Geralt probably in that bed? Yeah, that might make sense, especially since we kicked Yennefer basically out of our life in that way. Because we're going with Triss. So, alright. It kind of makes sense.
So what's Yen planning?
Wish I knew.
Mean she didn't tell you?
She told us what she needs to lift the curse, not what she plans to do with it, despite our asking.
Sounds suspicious. Yeah, it kind of does.
She's up to something.
Glad you noticed.
Oh, where the hell is everybody?
So where is everyone?
Eskel's hunting forktails. Gotta nip that infestation in the bud.
Good.
And since Yennefer needs to distill some ingredients from their organs, well... Like they say, two birds, one stone. Lambert's still in the keep, preparing to venture into the mountains to enrich the phylactery with elemental power.
Mm-hmm. And Yen?
Assembling a megascope. Wanted my help, running around with some chirping contraption, searching for something. But I'm too old for that nonsense.
I should let her know I'm here.
If you say so, but don't go thinking she'll throw her arms around your neck.
Oh, we're not trying to have her throw her arms around our neck anymore. That time has passed, I fear. Oh, we get to actually look around. Oh! And before I think we do much of anything else... Wait, is she... outside. Oh, find him and help him hunt if they know. You know what, we will look at this place next episode. I have two things I want to do outside. Number one, we have to do this quest to help Eskel hunt the forktail. But number two, now that we're here, we have an opportunity to go get the wolf. The, wolf.
Must be Eskel's prints. No one else has left the keep recently.
Just, you just rode fucking in on a horse. It's the horse prints. Oh, won't speak sense. It's usual. Not something to be spoken. Why are we following this guy? Uh, the track. Can I see these without? Not really. I see them without using the Witcher senses, but kind of, but not especially. But make up your damn mind, dude. Changing direction so quickly for no good reason.
That's his horse. What's its name? Scorpion? Beautiful animal. His homemade camp here. Looks like he planned to stay outside a while.
I already had that, though. In fact, I think we have better than that. I think we have, I think we have superior. Maybe not. I guess not. It'll just on enhanced. Or can I make the better? No, just up that. Oh, I don't have the ingredient. I don't have the recipe for it, I guess. Oh well. Craft that up. Real quick and see if there's anything that we can make. We'll swallow. Gull and white gull. Make three white gulls if I have sufficient stuff. No, I don't. I have everything else though, so I just need to find the flower. Okay, so we'll have to look for that at some point. That will definitely be a necessary thing. Wait, what?
Footprints and hoofprints. A goat. Interesting.
Goat. Oh, is he, okay. Going this way, aren't we?
Rocks. Tracks end here. Great. Could try to follow my nose. Can't smell Eskel, but there is the goat. Just gotta find a sample of its scent. Bits of bark. Looks like Eskel's goat rubbed against this tree. A clump of goat hair. Ugh, the stench.
Hey. Okay. Oh, there we go. Wait, where the hell's the, scent trail? Okay, so I have to remember to look for white flowers if you see them anywhere. I kind of vaguely remember what it looks like, and I also kind of vaguely remember...
Eskel's tracks. The nose knows.
Kind of vaguely remember what the flowers look like. As well as a couple places.
Didn't tie itself to this stake.
Supposed to be forktail bait. Guess it works for witchers as well.
As for forktails, bait them thusly. Pound a stake in the soil, bind a goat to it, then hide ye in near to shrubbery post haste.
Brother Adalbert's bestiary, page 82. See your memories back in full. And sharp as ever, in spite of your years.
You're as old as I am, wise guy. Don't let the gray hair fool you.
Good to finally see you again.
Yen's keeping you pretty busy, huh?
Started shouting out orders with just 1 foot out of the teleport. I tried to get a word in edgewise, to which she said...
One should not interrupt a lady.
Exactly. Like times like these, I'm glad this ugly mug of mine keeps the women away.
You're not that bad. Looks aren't everything to all women, though.
Looks aren't everything. Certainly not to all women.
You're right. But most like a full purse, too. Don't have much to brag about in that domain, either. Shh! Hear that? Incoming.
Like we have some a friend coming in. Hey, buddy.
Damn, you're ugly.
Go on, get back. I don't even have oil on my face. I'm gonna wreck the face.
Hit the wings!
Oh, please. Oops. Well. Might be difficult when I don't have my... Oh, good. Come back here, you wee bastard. Oh, I don't think we're supposed to catch him. I don't know if I'd be able to hit him even if I had my bow equipped. Because we're supposed to chase him here.
Not scared to leave the horse down below? Forktail could decide to have at him.
Scorpion's a warhorse. A purebred Kedwenny. He'll be fine. Have I told you how I got him?
No, don't think so.
Saved his lost knight once. You know, woods, dark, wolves, the standard. Told him, give me what you find at home. No kid this time, but his mare had just foaled.
Escalon Scorpion, bound by fate. An enchanting tale.
Mock me all you want. You're just jealous. The old hen she cackled. She cackled on the fence. The old hen she cackled. And she ain't cackled since.
What's that song?
Some old hill folk
tune. Oh, I missed the,
Perfect for hiking. My mom sang it to me.
You remember her?
Just that silly
just
song.
The blood back here.
Nothing else.
Bleeding heavily.
From an artery. Blood's light colored. Can't fly much further.
Oh, this must be a cave.
No. Fled to its lair, looks like.
Good. Means it's done fleeing. Gonna make a stand.
We have a choice. Dead deer. Okay, still on this thing. Of course, we do have the Archgriffin decoction that's still in effect from. It was actually last episode when I used that. I don't even remember what the hell I used it for. So, as I said, it's been quite some time since I was playing previously. Really matters. The point is, hi. You're already almost dead. I will be dead. Very, very good. Only hit me once. Congratulations. You got totally wrecked.
Alright, let's collect the spinal fluid and get out of here.
Spinal?
Cut into its back, just below the skull.
You don't say.
Gonna tell me which side of the knife to cut with next?
The sharp one. Come on, hurry up.
Why don't you do it? You're the one you assigned this task. Alright, what else do I get out of it? A whole bunch of useless junk. It's one of the Wolven Gauntlet things. To find the actual Wolven Gauntlet, the Wolven Armor stuff, which is here in... Kaer Morhen someplace. I just have to find it. Is that it? Is that everything? Crack my neck. Ooh. I don't know if the microphone will pick that up or not. Might. In which case, you all would have heard how the fuck they come from.
Hey! What do you say to a little race? Maybe see who's faster, Roach or Scorpion. And who's the better rider.
Yes.
Not really a challenge, because I could beat you riding a lame sow. But why not?
You're a lame sow yourself. First to care, Morhen wins!
Oh, I suppose. I did not mean to draw my sword. Put that away then, girl. Or, you know, don't. Okay, that's what I thought. Oh, no, 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 come on, ride. None of that. Silliness. Well, apparently he's also an idiot. Didn't take advantage of my, little mistake there. Those tall white flowers are not the right ones. It's the, it's like a bush. A low-to-the-ground bush, I believe. I believe it's a low-to-the-ground bush that we are looking for. Actually might have been one on the left. There, a brief second to go. Where, how far in are we going here? Oh, there we go. I win, you lose, stop.
Finally, took you a while.
Saddle kept sliding.
Not a crappy show dancer out there who doesn't blame her shoes.
You're a fucking show dancer, but one who's damn good on horseback. Didn't wager anything, but can't help thinking you deserve a prize.
Don't really need anything.
Come on, not gonna take anything from you. Buy me a round sometime and we'll call it good.
Done deal.
Okay, good. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. I see. These are side quests for this quest. All right. That makes sense. That said, or need this. Oh, well, that's damn close. So where did we... Oh, there we go, we were up there. We've been down south now, so now we have to come... Hey, Roach. Really quick. Really quick. I'm gonna guess it's up there. Don't know how one is supposed to get up there.
Slow now.
Give me a... Okay, yeah, that's kind of what I figured. Go around this way, and eventually it'll curve up. Strange path making there, friend. There is actually a trail. You could follow the trail. Just saying. You could follow the trail like somebody would. Has some vague idea where the hell they're going.
Faster.
Just kind of do whatever the hell you want. Whatever works. Yeah, this is gonna go. There. Let me tell you how little I care about you, Bear. You're so little that I'm going to completely ignore you and just keep going. You matter about as much to me as a whole man. That's weird. The statue. Are you aware that you're floating in midair?
The old signal tower. It'll be nothing but a pile of rubble soon.
Basically already is. You call this anything other than a pile of rubber, rubble. It would be incorrect, Geralt. There's a chest. Oh! Well, that was good. It was good. It was good. Why did you roll? The fuck? Seriously. Seriously. What the shit just happened? Seriously. I did not hit the roll button. I did not hit anything. Oh. That was fucking stupid. Get out of here.
Come on.
Alright, I want to get this on camera here, and that's going to be the end of the episode, so... Oh, please. You can do that. Fun horse. Oh my god. Fine. Don't want to jump off the cliff. I understand. Don't blame you. I wouldn't want to jump off the cliff either. I just did. And apparently an idiot. Because I was apparently a complete dumbass, I decided to jump off the cliff. For no good damn reason. I mean, why not? Who wouldn't want to jump off a cliff? What's wrong with a few cliffs? Hey bears, I'm getting out of my way. You're an idiot. As the horse says that,
the old signal tower. It'll be nothing but a pile of rubble soon.
True. True, horse. Not the one who leaped off a cliff. What the fuck? Oh! What the fuck? What are you doing? Seriously, what the fuck are you doing? Oh my god. There's apparently a tiny, tiny little fall there on that walkway. And he just must roll when he falls off of it. Even though it's like half a step. Not even like a whole step. Like a stair step. It's not even a whole step. It's like a half a step. If that. But apparently you must roll when you fall off of it.
Let's go!
That is just bloody retarded. Oh, that's kind of frustrating. Make sure these are not the right flowers. Go on foot and I'll murder that stupid bear along the way just because I need something to take some aggression out on. Well, apparently it's not on the trail, so I'm not going to get to kill him. For now, bear, you get to live because you're not in my way. I'm saving, by the way, once we get up
the
here.
Old signal tower. It'll be nothing but a pile of rubble soon.
I'm definitely saving. I forgot what the quick save button is, apparently. Fine. I can do an actual save. Do this. There we go. That wasn't so hard, that was a Geralt. Whatever, just read the note anyway, so it's not like I, plus armor, let me devise new alloys, blah blah blah. I only now place cards of crystal with solar energy, for which purpose I've placed it in the outer wall of the tower near the scaffolding. It'll power its main before it is fully charged. Charmer equipped the entire school of the wolf with it. I must have. Sword diagram. Apparently came under attack or something.
Might want to look around some.
Dumbass, you're gonna do it again, aren't you? Well, this time you're gonna be falling inside the place, so it's slightly better, but oh,
a portal. Power cell's missing. Need to look around. A power cell for portals. Feels dead. Maybe a sign will revive it.
This? Yeah.
Teleport's open, but it's unstable. Guess one cell's not enough.
Okay. Whoa, where are you going? What are you doing? What are you doing? Ah! As usual, words fail. What the fuck was that? Oh my god, game. Really? A distance away. Find the missing crystal. Yes, I'm aware of where it is. I think I even have seen it when we fell to our doom the one time. I think we fell right past it. I think there's a little cave, but I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to get to it without dying. There. Yes, I took more damage than was necessary. I'm shielded, blocked, dodged, done something, but I didn't feel like it. We'll regenerate health quick enough, it's not that big a deal. Oh, another bear. Oh, several bears. Okay then. This we may want shields for. Hi bears! How's it going? Buddies? What? So, don't just charge at me, actually attack me! Stupid! What's that? Quite obvious if you want. Well, that was fun. We're gonna have to do this next episode, apparently, because this is going to be a much longer task than I thought. So we'll see you then. Take it easy. Have a good day, folks. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe if you enjoy my content. and I will see you later. Bye-bye.